Yeah, he's back with another video, back with another matching vlog. Haven't done one quite well. It's walking stairs, yeah. Yeah, been away for the last couple of them, and Newcastle won both games, so I don't know whether it's me or not, but they've been playing really well at the minute. Obviously, the latest victory against Leicester was an holiday for that game. Great game, by the way. But, pretty much, score predictions wise, I think we're going to win 3-1 against Arsenal. Arsenal have been alright. But you know, I think our momentum will get on our wins soon. I feel I'm really knackered, I've been going up the stairs. And pretty much, hope you enjoy your vlog, make sure to smash the like button. We'll be at Everton away next Monday, so we'll be in our vlog on them. But anyway, enough of that right now, let's get into the match. Come on then.
Yes, well done, well done.
Yeah! fucking guy, Terry Henry.
What? I used to think that's how I used to say
Terry Henry.
When I was little, I used to say Terry Henry. I'm not even a lad.
Guys, just got back in the house there. What a win that was today. Newcastle Arsenal. First time I beat Arsenal at St James's Park since 2005. Yes, I like that. Naby Solana was the personal score that game. But in the game today, I honestly thought we were a better team in the second half. I really did believe that we were going to win. And a win I thought was deserved. First half was very even. Arsenal could have easily went in the half time winning. They didn't know. Bang Young. What a bad touch that was. He's £60 million. He's got to be scoring from that. Like I said, his goal was really good, though, to be fair to Arsenal. And Perez's goal was surprisingly really good. It was a really good volley, I thought. As much as I love Cech, I felt he could have done better there. But Perez, great form. He's in really good form. I'm glad to see him back in it. And second half, I thought we were just a better team, really. We got Arsenal on the break loads of times. We had the better chances. We could have easily won in 3-1. Then obviously Kennedy hit the post, ball from actually from a deflection, and Richie's goal, what a goal that was. And we guarantee to stay up now, literally guaranteed to stay up, 41 points right at the minute. It just depends how far we get in the table now. Next week we got Everton away, they're 9th away, 10th, I like that. I'm going to that game, I'll be vlogging it. That's all for this vlog though. If you enjoy, make sure to smash the like button. I'll try and get a few more videos out before the Everton game. But just make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And yes, thank you all for watching. See you all later, eh? Well, hey!